Hey guys, we're going to come to that could be possibly boring or possibly exciting. I'm going to build a design on the Lego. Building something simple and easy. So what I want to do first, I need some of these. Yeah, that's it. I need some of these. Okay. I can't find anything that can let me build things, so I'm gonna have to do something else real quick. Yes, I know this might seem a little boring to some of you guys. It might seem exciting. I mean, hey, not every day you get to see a something get built. I mean, I'm not really a Lego professional per se. So some of my designs might be a little offhand, but mainly I'll probably do these whenever I rant about stuff or just ramble on about random crap. But I will get to that stuff at a point. I promise you I will. Is that a sure, I think that is a wheel. That's not a wheel. Okay. Oh, this is a wheel. Okay. And I guess I need one of these things. You know what? That's too advanced. Let's try something different for now. It's just gonna be something quick. Not really. Some projects might take me more than one video, so keep you prepared for that. So I guess I'll just simply build. You know, why not? Let's just go ahead and build something like. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this. I'm gonna go ahead and get one of these. Place it right there. Another one of these. And let's make it more than one though. Let's go ahead and make it a little bit more interesting. That should work. Okay. Wait. No, I didn't. There. Yeah, now I give you a little heads up. I will probably reach if at some points, but I'm gonna zoom out here so I can see better. This thing's gonna be pretty huge. So now I'm making, I guess, kind of a Megazord, I guess you would say, but not really because I'm not into that. I'm not into Power Rangers that much. I mean, I'll watch it if it's the only thing on, but saving. No, it's not even on there. Wow. Sometimes this Lego does program can be very, very weird. Is it just me or is one of yes, one of them is further out than the other. Really? Let's move right there. Nope. Move right there, thank you. Then move the bottom part. Yeah, but so I've had my problems with this in the past, and I've raged a couple times. But hopefully, you guys won't see me doing that at all in this video. And these things won't take that long to build simply because they're easy to build. So, all right. You know what? I might make a little ring for them to battle in. I don't know how I'm gonna do that though, but for now I think I'll just go simple. But yeah, I am not sure how good this will be. As I said, it's this is just a random thing I'll do a kind of time in between my Let's Plays, because I will take breaks from time to time at some points. But yeah, so I will take breaks at some points. Let's go ahead and select this whole thing and then copy it. If I can do that. Yeah, I can do that, okay. Alright, and then I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to rotate the camera. Okay, make sure they're lined up perfectly. That is still perfect, right? Yeah, okay. And there we go. Actually, it should be a little bit further, I think, maybe. Wait, what? Undo that. Okay, I need to fix this, because I just now realized that this is not where it should be. It should be on top of the body, not behind it. Or in front of it. There we go. Now, I will put some people in the audience watching this fight. I also put two things in command. These might be get up to an hour long. Give you all a heads up before you complain about it. How come one's on even the other? There we go. What to say? Why is it uneven? Okay, now I need to select this whole thing if I can. And move it. No, not that. Oh, come on. No, you piece of crap. Okay, you know what? Here. Let's go ahead and just do this. Okay, this is not right. Let's go ahead and move that. In between there. Is that going to work? No, that's too... There we go. Perfect. Okay, that one works. Okay, now... I'm sorry if I'm having trouble here, folks. It's just... the stupid dimensions don't work properly here. Okay, you know what? I don't know what to do here. There we go. Okay, there we go. Alrighty now. Let's go ahead and, now, most of you know me on DeviantArt. I put a couple of these up on DeviantArt. The DeviantArt is just Rhaegar202. Nothing really interesting in it. It's mainly brony stuff and Sailor Scouts and yeah, all that kind of good crap. So, okay, there we go. So now we got that. Now we got our things going for us. So let's go ahead and go ahead and start building our head. I'll add the weapons in a little bit. No, why'd you move that part? I didn't tell you to move that part, me. Alright, so yeah. But these videos might get up to like an hour. I can't guarantee it. Depends on how long I decide to record in one of these. I might end it really fast. I might keep it really fast. It really depends on how I feel and how long I want to record something like this on that on a day like on a certain day. So, but you viewers, let me know and see what you think about this. And obviously, if you don't like it, I'll still not. I won't continue it. So, you know what? Actually, let's move these in a little bit closer. That I can. Yes, these are gone. These are gonna be the guns. I know they're crap. That's the only thing I can do. But yeah, I'm not really good at these things. I will paint these a certain color. I don't know what colors I'll color them, but I will color them, I promise you that. That's too close. Let's go ahead and... Was it? Yeah, two spaces between, okay. But yeah, I don't know if you guys want to watch me just build something. I mean, usually if I do this, I'll have something to talk about, most of the time. Sometimes I might just do it for the hell of it. Excuse me, I didn't put you on the ground there. Then if I really want to, I also make this a complete arena too. But I'm not going to bother with that, because that would take forever, and then it would be really annoying. Alrighty, everything seems to check out so far. Let's go ahead and, Oh, wait, I gotta build, I will build audience members. I won't put that many. I'll probably put a couple audience members in. It probably the most will be like four people, probably, at the most. At the least, it'll be like two people, but I don't know if I'll give these guys drivers or not. I might put two of them drivers. I'm not quite sure, and I don't know how that flipped over, but you can't put Legos on that way. I should know. I had a set of Legos when I was little. There we go. Alright, so that's that. Now, I know this looks like a piece of crap, but this is the best I can do for now. I will practice some other stuff and try to do that too, but I don't know how long that's going to take for me to do. There we go. That's done so far. Let's go ahead and go to the... Where are they? Okay, yeah, let's go to these pieces here. And these will be the jetpacks. I'm going to have to... Oh, I can flip them in the thing. I did not know that. That's amazing. Something new, learn something new every day. Okay, let's go ahead and get one of these. Put like right there. Then do the same thing on the other side after I move this in the right spot. Okay, then... No, I'm just going to use the clone tool for this. It's going to take less time to do all this if I use the clone tool, so... Is this right? No, it's off the freaking side again. Dang it. I hate you. Hey. Oh my gosh. You gotta be joking. Wait, what? Oh, I'm still on the cloning tool. Dude, you should move that radar. It's not really a smart thing to leave it like that. Okay, there we go. So we got that. Now, this is what I usually make with Legos. I'll change the color and all that. Don't worry. It's just going to not be until after I get done with all this. So there we go. That's all. That's both Megazords done. So what color? So let's see, what color should they be? Well, I'm gonna make their middle parts gray. So let's go ahead and do that. Now we gotta make it look metallic. So let's go ahead and you know what? Let's do silver. Right? Then these parts will be silver. The feet will be silver. This part will be silver. Right. Let's do orange and purple for the colors of the robots. The neck should be that color too. There you go. These two Goliaths are going at it. All right, so let's go ahead and get... Let's go ahead and make the other one transparent, though. I don't know what Legacy is, but I don't really give a crap to figure it out. Alright, so let's go ahead and get the top. Ooh, that's cool, actually. Let's go ahead and do that. There you go. Transparency is good. Alright, so let's go ahead and now go back to normal colors. Okay, orange. So, these parts are going to be orange. Top of his head's going to be orange, and his legs are going to be orange. There we go. And now I'm going to go to blue. Oh, wait, no. Let's go purple. There we go. Now I need to go back to metallic real quick. The silver, change the arm pieces. There we go. So there's our two cyborgs. Now we are going to go ahead and start the audience now. to make this really quick, I'm going to go ahead and time, because I need to look at my time. I thought it was going to take longer than that, but I guess not. So let's go ahead and, first of all, let's get some outlines for the people to stand on and watch the fight. So you can go as far out as you want, but I'm just going to stick with this perimeter here, because it will be much easier to access. Now, to make this easier on myself so I don't have to do this again, I need to select all of them, but I don't think I can. Whatever. Fine, I'll build more of them. Whatever. Okay, now I need to go like this onto the other side. Right there? Yeah, right there, okay. Make this little, like, ring arena area. I could do that. But, I will just go ahead and do this part for now. Now, so as I said, some projects will take me more than one. Some of these projects will take me more than one video. This is only going to take one video simply because it's just an introduction to what something new I'll be trying on the channel. And just let me know if your viewers like it or if you want me to get rid of it. If you want me to get rid of it, then that's fine. I'll get rid of it. And if you want me to keep it, then I'll keep it. But, I'll have to think of stuff to build that won't bore you guys to death. And I'd make sure I have something to rant about, so. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and just build it under there, and then I'm going to go ahead and build on top of it. That should work. Alrighty. Because I don't want to deal with it. I don't want to waste time doing it. So let's go ahead and go back to this. There you go. And then now let's go ahead and remove the one on the bottom. And there we go, problem solved. All right, so let's go ahead and build a line of people. We're going to put them far in the back so don't get hurt. So to get to your people, you just have to go down here and, yeah. If I knew the download link for it, I would give you guys the opportunity to, do this, but I'm going to make this one orange and this one purple. So this will be the orange side that will cheer for the orange robot, more of a yellow robot, but let's go ahead and just see if there's any other oranges real quick before I actually move on. Oh, there we go. This is orange. There we go. So let's go ahead and do like that and that. Then we'll go ahead and switch back to the purple, and then go like that and that. There we go. These are the stands. I would put seats and do fun right now. I mean, I will do more of this if your viewers really want me to. So just let me know down below, and if you want me to do it, then I'll do it. But if not, then I will just go ahead and stop doing it. But what I want to do now is go ahead and flip this around. Right now, I'm going to use a cloning tool to make just the same one. Let's do a couple people in a row here. Let's just do three on each one for now, and then I'll go back to it later. I don't really care where they are in this little sequence here. Let's see. It needs to be at least one space behind. Okay, let's go ahead and get a little closer to the edge here. Okay, that. Then I need a cloning tool here. I was about to say, why is it only selecting one of the legs? It should be selecting more than one leg. Wait. Oh, these are the normal ones. Okay, I'm stupid. Let's try that again. There we go. Now let's do this the way we're supposed to do it, because this is the real one. Now, as I said, I'm only going to do a few for now, and sometimes I'll be sitting down, I don't know. But, yeah. But I'm thinking maybe you should do some fan business, like maybe have fans dressed up. I'm thinking about that. So we'll have the colors of the robots match the colors of their outfit. That sounds like a good idea. That's more like a pit crew, though. All right, so that's what we're going to do for now. I'll add more later. Now, this video will be going up tonight. So I don't know when exactly, but it will go up. I promise you that. Probably when I get ready to go to bed, which will probably be here pretty sometime pretty soon, because I am pretty tired. So I had to work today, so you can only imagine how bad it is for me right now to be awake at this time. I mean, I got up at 9:10 because I thought I was going to my mom and dad's house, but that didn't seem to be the way that I participated. Hey, look, it's Cheese Torsalus. No, we're not doing that. Let's go ahead and get him off the ground. So to get him off the ground, it's pretty simple. You just got to do that, just like that. It's pretty simple. Now, this is not as easy as you think it is. It will get bad at this. This thing does get really hard at some points. I'm just going to do the normal clothes, I think. So let's go ahead and do our heads now, which... To do heads, you just gotta go like this. And make sure your head's not backwards. So let me try this. We'll continue to see if this head's backwards. That way I don't screw it up. So to do that, you just got a decoration tool, and then you click on this guy. Okay. I'm pretty sure this is the face design. Oh, there it goes. Okay, so here's the faces. Let's go ahead and use that head. He's red right now. I will change that. Right now I'm just gonna get their faces done, and then I'll change their appearances. Okay, so now let's go ahead and put a female. Find the female face. There it is. So there's a female. I think that's a female face. Let me look closer. Okay, yeah, that's female. All right. Let's go ahead and zoom out. All right, let's go and get another head and put it on. All right, let's go ahead and select this one with our... Actually, no, I'm going to finish putting the rest of the heads on first. That way, I don't have to worry about it. There. So now we can go back to our paint bucket and then select the face right here. And then pretty much you only have a certain amount of time to select the faces. Let's go with, like, mustache dude. Right, and then on this side over here, Is it facing the wrong direction? Is that why I can't? Yes, it's facing the wrong direction. All right then. Well, let's go ahead and fix that. So let's go ahead and go back to this. You should only need to rotate it twice. So one, two. There we go. Now I'm going to delete these other heads, just copy that one. Clone that head right there. Clone that head right there. And there we go. Let's go ahead back to our tool right here. And now we can do this. All right, so now our face is facing forward. So let's go ahead and let's do another guy with a beard. Then we'll go over here and do another girl, which will be, how about her? Then we'll go ahead and do this, and then we will set redhead. There we go. So he's already got hair. Wait, that's blood, I think. Let's go ahead and just do like a normal face. All right, now let's go ahead and paint them the right color so they're not weird looking. That looks creepy. So the normal color of a Lego is yellow. So let's go ahead and go to our bucket tool. And then there we go. Now this guy will be a cowboy, I think. I'm here at 27 minutes. Alright, well, I'm not going to end it off though, because I said I would continue, so I'm going to continue. Hey, those aren't painted purple. I need to paint those purple. I thought they were purple, but I guess I... Oh, I painted the feet purple. Okay. Color, little picker. There we go. Problem solved. Okay. I'm about to say. So copy color picker here. I'm going to go ahead and do purple right. That's not purple. We'll go copy this color. Then color this purple. Then we'll go to this color picker, copy that, and then go to this color, and then there you go. That makes more sense. There we go. Alright, so now let's go ahead and paint their hands. But sorry if this is not very fun to watch, but I just have to do it because, you know, why not? I mean, it's interesting, so. I mean, I know it might not be interesting to you viewers, but I thought it would be interesting if I just did it for the hell of it, you know, not even. All right, so let's go ahead and give one of these guys blue jeans, or the girl has blue jeans, rather. And this guy over here is going to have blue jeans because this is going to be a cowboy, so want to give him a cowboy hat. Then that means his outfit has to be brown. I decided against the Ooh, that's not bad. Let's just do that. All right. I decided against doing the color combinations, because it doesn't really matter what color combinations we have. I mean, it really doesn't. It really doesn't matter to me that at all, so It might matter to you guys, but it doesn't matter to me. So, let's see this girl. I don't know. Let's give her orange pants. There we go. That's a guy, rather. The girl's right there. But yeah, by the time it finishes, it'll be like 30 minutes. These take a long time to do, and they will take a long time to do for a while. That's red. That's already a color I have. Let's go spring green on her. This is Fluttershy. So let's do green and... No, I didn't want to change that. Damn it. Now I'm taking a shortcut. Just color that and then... Boom. There we go. Right, so there's those colors. Now I need to get these guys' colors. I'll leave his shirt red, and then I'll just change his pants to a green. And then the final guy, we'll make his outfit, we'll make his shirt black. Make a shirt black. Or that's brown, rather, but I don't care. That will work still. His shirt will be that color. Then his pants. I'll leave his pants red. Alright, so now let's work on hairs. So, to get to hairs, just click off the head here. Then you'll click on this right here. These are hairs. Now, you want to make sure you line them up right, otherwise... the hair won't look right. So let's give this guy I can't see it. There we go. That guy there is pretty good. But yeah, just watching this fight. Looks like a Bizzle, almost. Really, almost does look like his character from the thing. But I don't know. Let's go ahead and give the girl some blonde hair, and let's put it in a ponytail. I think. Why not? So, or a bun, rather. This is a bun. No! That's not where I wanted to put that. Fuck you. Yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna go ahead and just do this to fix it. There we go. I'm gonna change her hair color to... And let's give her some black hair. Why not? That's brown hair, but let's give her that color hair. There we go. Alright, this guy. What do we want his hair to be? I know. Let's give him a baseball cap. So just get out of there, then go to hats. And if there is a baseball cap, I'll put it on, but I'm not sure if there is. Just give him a construction worker hat. Just for the heck of it. Just to add a little style. Wait, that's backwards. Apparently he's a gangster. Let's go ahead and not do that. Let's go ahead and flip it around so it actually shows the front. There we go. Alright, come on. There we go. Okay, there we go. So let's make that. Oh, that's a beanie. That's a beanie, actually. Let's go ahead and make it. If it's a beanie, let's go ahead and make it with the color. Let's see. He's on the orange side. Let's make it. Let's make the color of the hat orange. Shall we? All right. So the color of his hat is orange. Okay. Now I'm just gonna get these last guys here. Go back to hair, and I'm going to go ahead and go to long hair for this other girl. I think. She's out here at the end. I gotta remember that. I almost put a girl hair on a guy. That would look really odd. Right, and this girl, she will be. Let's make her blonde. There we go, lady. Well, not really. I mean, you know, this guy I don't have to worry about because he has a thing. So let's go ahead and give this guy this hair. Okay, let's make that hair. You know what? That's gonna be my hair color for my OC. That's my character's color for his hair. There we go. Oh, well, that means I'm gonna change my outfit to shirt to white here, cause it makes more sense. So there. And I have orange on me too, which makes more sense. Alright, now let's go ahead and go to the cowboy. Go ahead and put the hair back in. It's the last guy we have to do. So let's go find the cowboy hat. That's baseball caps, okay. Cowboy hat, where are you? Okay, there's the cowboy hat. Let's make it match his outfit, of course. So let's go ahead and copy color brown, and we are going to go ahead and make his hat that color. And there we go. That does it for the first part of this. If you guys